Former Gonzaga guard Hunter Sallis is transferring to Wake Forest. Sallis entered the transfer portal nearly a month ago. He came off the bench the last 2 years for Gonzaga. Last season, Sallis averaged 4 points a game and was a reliable defensive player for Mark Few and the Bulldogs.